Let me play, bro. If I need help, I'll ask you guys. SPC.
Or maybe you ended up in a solitary room for inappropriate behavior during your daily routine.
All right.
Worry not, Class D personnel. We got you covered.
Ah, the stock emotes. Just kidding.
Your skills into practice in a variety of tasks currently unattended in our facility. As you know, SCP is an organization pieced together to make the world a better and safer place
for humanity. All right. Specimen.
Lennon, we did it!
Like yes, sir.
To sustain this perfection for years ahead, some
why does it keep making this noise? The Windows tab.
Recently, we found out about a few faulty parts holding our facility back.
What is this? But oh my god, that's loud. This is loud.
Alright, bro. What was that? Why was it doing that?
Come in. Not too bad.
I come in.
These empty spots to keep our organization running. Don't let your lack of qualifications be a concern. Presented solution is just a temporary measure, so you won't have to struggle for long.
It also
means you have a limited time to gather an additional food service for the next year.
All right.
Who knows? If you happen to be a bad boy, you could shed some light on your future and say farewell to your nasty solitary room once and for all.
Okay.
Sounds amazing, right? So join us right now. Log in with your credentials in the terminal, and you will be presented with a variety of jobs to choose from.
Okay.
We count on you, Class D. Let's make our world a happier place. Together.
Alright, this is actually looking really good. It's actually looking real nice. I like this game already. A little animation stuff going on. If you die by the monsters, I'll have you. Alright. Now, what are... So, there's doors, a vent, and a hallway. Okay. Alright. Hey, what's up? Ooh, that's cool. Yeah.
Welcome to the Endurance Program. You chose, or perhaps you've been forced to work, as a night guard here on Level D. Tonight, I'll be teaching you how to operate this junky camera system.
Yeah, I got it.
So, keeping this crap in decent working condition is basically my only...
Dude, this game looks nice. Best person to draw you in. But you can see the minutes, too. Oh, I like that.
And just don't tell the rest of the staff I said that. They would love to see you running headless. I don't really share their attitude, though.
Yeah.
As you can see,
I agree.
PC station for your disposition.
Now, I don't necessarily play a lot of SCP. I've only played the VR version.
Your terminal thing on a monitor to your right.
Mm-hmm.
But it's not as complicated as you think. Its main purpose is running some logging in.
Boy.
Sets aren't ready for that yet. It also powers up a camera system, which is an essential tool for this job.
Yeah.
So, you absolutely need to keep this thing running.
Okay.
For security measures, the passwords on every computer here in the facility are changed every day.
Just there, alright.
Since you're a Class D and you have no permissions around here, I'll be leaving a sticky note with a passcode for you.
Alright, thanks, man.
So, shall we try to see if you'll be able to run this thing?
Yeah.
I'm going to remotely pull the plug in your area. Cutting off the power means you'll have to boot this machine up again from the ground up.
Yikes.
Here's what you'll have to do. Flip the lever on the wall in front of you to get your room some juice. Then power up your PC. That boxy thing on the right of your table. You'll have to wait a few seconds for it to boot up. Then it's gonna ask you for a password. Type in whatever's on that sticky note.
Alright.
If done correctly, you should be able to speak again. Ready?
Mm-hmm. Okay. And then it's gonna do that. Actually spins characters with tutorials. Bet! That's what I've been getting out of the little caps. Password. Okay. Oh, I typed B. Oh my gosh. How stupid can I be? Level 2. All right.
Looks like this is gonna be easier than I thought. Well done.
It's actually really cool.
Let's familiarize you with the cameras.
All right.
There are three floors for you to watch over.
All right.
Each has a set of cameras.
Okay.
Some of these hang in dark places and have been equipped with lights. If there's a flashlight available, a text in the corner of your camera feed will appear. Pressing Z on your keyboard activates the light.
Oh.
Of course, you have one of these flashlights with you in the office as well. But you need to keep in mind, all of them consume power when used.
Okay.
Sounds like now would be a good time to talk about power management.
Yes, sir.
This night's an easy one. For practice purposes, you've been provided with unlimited power.
Yes, sir.
Tomorrow there will be a limited energy pool for your night shift. Things that may drain your electricity are lights, PC, camera system, ventilation, and a door.
All right.
Yes, that door on your right. Hence that usage meter is overloaded. But there are ways you can save some of that precious energy.
You here, Landon?
There's a
yeah, I'm here.
To the ventilation system on Cam2D.
Cam2D.
By clicking on a server unit on the left, you're able to toggle ventilation on and off.
I guess you found their wallet.
But you have to keep in mind.
Aw, sick, Eli. Guess what? I got a mic
still
now.
Need to be able to breathe.
Yeah.
Another way is putting your PC to sleep when it's not in use. It consumes less
power. Dude, I swear to God, I was looking on my bed for my wallet, and then Kevin's cat just like...
You can do that by pressing X on your keyboard. Oh, I almost forgot.
I don't know what the heck this man just said.
Mask of SCP-035 for you to use.
Shutting down your entire area is a bad idea.
It's an easy task, but it may help you fool some of them. And that's it. I need to go help the others now.
Oh, they're going through this too.
And be sure to make use of a library on the left monitor to look those SCPs you're about to encounter up.
Alright.
May save your life. Hang in there, and good luck.
Thanks, man. I like this dude. Alright. So, I'm gonna turn that off. X just turns off the computers. I don't know what that does. Press that door button. Whoa. Okay, let's chill out here. Let's not die already. Okay. SCP library on the second monitor. Oh. Oh, shoot. Okay. Sup, Mark? Dude, this game is actually good. I actually like this a lot. Okay. Extras. Night 2. Let's go ahead and continue with the Night 2. The Night 2, you know. Alright. Shows you during the night. Alright. Okay, so now we need to... Whoops. Turn this boy on. Go in here. 14 TSS. 14 TSS. Okay. Camera system's working now. Oh, okay. What's up, bro? So if something gets in the room and someone... I'm assuming that's not good. Oh, I had to keep that open. So when something shows up at that door, I guess I close it. So that's pretty nice. That I don't know if that's good. I'll keep it open. Dude. Welcome, Mark, to a bunch of cringiness. Check the SCP library. Alright, we're gonna need to read this. There's a lot of weird stuff going on already. But you gotta close it fast, alright. Close that vent. It's closed, it's alright, bro. It's alright. Close that vent if it's open. Oh, I know. It's closed. It's closed. Red stuff is the only thing we need. What do you mean up? I'm talking about up. What the? Wait, what in the world? Adjust the text. Do I need to jump my way across there? You lost. It wasn't the ventilation, but oh. It's a mini game? Oh, okay. There's a way you can get a good ending through this. I tell you what, he doesn't. Oh, it puts in a pet. Whoops. What he does. ULPF6. Yeah, listen. Alright, I see the ventilation up here. Alright, I know the vent opens. I can close it. But if you're talking about something else, I don't know what you're talking about. What the? Oh, it tells you what it does here. Okay. Any of the preserved. What's up, dude? So he's a black blob. If he's a black blob, then look to your office. On the right. Oh. Wear the mask. Okay. Oh shoot. Gotta make sure I get used to this. Any corrosion observed? On any. Is what you need to read. The red text in the ca- Alright. You can just hear the blob. That vent is open for too long. Have them open. It's closed. Okay. So if I have cancer, only have 2 days left to live. I'm like, if it, for real? What up, for real though? Barks, life, skin, is it? Alright. Okay. So I need to check on the camera specifically that guy. Okay. Wow. Oh, hold up, there's a bot. We got a bot there. A hide user. Tell you what he does. Oops. Keep forgetting it. Alright. From far away. The one out there. That's funny. Okay. Just realize it's still 2 a.m. Yeah, it's... Ugh. So, how do I refill the power? I know this dude said something about it, unless you don't. Yeah, you're right, I could see that, but he has little arms, so it kind of defeats the whole purpose. The Tim goes in seconds. The game goes in seconds, alright. Yeah. Get out of here. No, you can't. So basically right now I'm about to die. Okay. Wait until vision goes blurry. Okay, it's getting blurry, it's getting blurry. Calm down now. Get out of here. There's also achievements in this game. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. I'm not necessarily an achievement collector, but it's nice. It's always nice having them all. The way I do it is shutting down your ventilation to put your computer to sleep when you don't need it. So what, do I not need the computer right now? Wait, that was a bad idea. That was not a good idea. I forgot I shut the ventilation off. Gosh. I'm so stupid. My brain cells, bruh. What is wrong with me? Why am I so stupid? Oh, no. Oh, I feel so bad. Oh my gosh. Okay. The longer you stare at him, the longer he stays there. Shoot. Don't shut it down. Put it to sleep with X. Yeah, I did that. It just shut it off as a whole. That is a really complicated password. Okay. Okay. So I literally had to live for 5 minutes. There's a monster that I'm surprised you haven't seen in this night. Yeah. Maybe it's scared of me. I gotta stare at him. Oh shoot, he going. Oopsies. Okay. Oh shoot! 6 minutes actually? Oh yeah, you're right. Okay, there goes that. Okay. I wonder how a FNAF game would be in real time. I'm kind of tempted, I won't lie. Obviously, I might not be able to post it in one singular game, so I might have to go in parts in Game Jolt, but It'd be really cool. Okay. Now I could probably just... So when you put it to sleep mode, oh shoot. Oh shoot, alright. I actually wanted to make a game called One More Hour where the hour is in real time. Yeah. Okay. I'm getting used to it. Getting a hold of it. What's up, teddy bear? Okay. I looked away. So you can also hear that one. Does a little ominous noise. I heard it too while I was talking, so that's pretty nice. Alright, now's the time I should probably start looking at it. Hey, my mom, why is that? I can already tell power is going to be a nightmare in this game. I'm making a ranting stream. I don't like reacting because, you know, it's technically like stealing. I mean, obviously... Without using credit, honestly. Like, if the person lets you do it, then yeah, sure, maybe. Maybe I'll do it. But if it's just someone I have no idea if they let you, not really. Okay. When the power goes out, you could just wear the mask and hope. All right. Bear out of here. Alright, should be fine if it goes out then. There it goes. Alright, we did it. I hoped. Honestly, I wasn't thinking a single thing when I had that mask on. I was just like, alright. Let's see some more options real quick, though. I do want to say, okay. You already know I want them jump scares loud. Okay, that's a little too loud. Pre-menu warning, blah, 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 blah. I don't need that. I don't know why that's there. Blah 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 blah. Okay. Just wanted to check all the settings. I even never saw the monster. I don't know. I think it's scared of me. Can alarm the other entities. SCP-066 can be pretty loud. Many people say the vent is actually a useless mechanic. I honestly think that too. I didn't have to use it at all. This is crazy. SDU-7. Alright. Oh, shoot. Ah! No! No! I didn't mean to do that! Oh, shoot. Literally is a door from a monster. That's funny. Okay. I think I'm starting to encounter him. I'm hearing something in the vents. Alright, when it reaches 2 o'clock, I think I'm going to shut down the PCs. Be sure to check the SCP library. Yeah. Who did that? Who did that? You have severely screwed me over. Alright. Well, I'm in the minigame again, so I'm fine with that. Alright. Man, you gotta climb, huh? There's a blue light there. Am I supposed to go over there? Or is that... I think that's spawn. That dude's dead. Surprise for a game made in Unity. I know, it's really actually nice. Okay, so I had to climb this rock. Do I? Or no, I definitely cannot make that. Not quite sure where I'm supposed to go. I'll go this way. There's fall damage. There's fall damage. Look for a key card. Alright, well, there's fall damage. You know, that's crazy, you know? That's crazy. I really suck at this game. Otherwise, I'm just a total idiot. Oh, Plague Doctor, is that the monster I'm missing? I don't know what that thing's for right there, but I'm gonna turn on the PC. Look at our boy SCP, whoever it is. R3ERT. Huh. Okay. Just play tic-tac-toe. Alright. Let's do that again. Don't look at him. I know his mechanics. He's probably one of the more memorable ones. Oh gosh, just bad password. Okay. I got him in a good spot. Let me just go here and just shut off the vents. Actually, I should probably not, because the dude's just gonna end up shutting it off. Alright. Do-do-do-do. Alright, I'd say now's a good time to put it in sleep mode. Board wanna play? Let's play. Check the monitor to decide from time to time. I hear someone at the vents again. Okay. Alright. I'm gonna shut it down. I just want you to play with me. Yeah, I got you, man. I like this tic-tac-toe, dude. It's a good move, so an X on the top left. Am I X? Just play tic-tac-toe with him, and if you don't, he'll shut off the power. Oh! Got you, man. Rematch time? Yeah, I got you, man. But if you lose three times, he's angry. Well, that's not good, but... Maybe if I just take it slow. I'll take it slow. Put that there. Wait, did he just put me in a pit? Oh, I'm dead. I'm a total idiot. I wasn't thinking about that one. Okay, I'm gonna have to pull a move on him. Put that there. Do that. Alright. I'll just take his minigame a little slow. I got him in a pickle there. Alright. Got him in a pickle there. That's how you play tic-tac-toe. Alright, I might have to do a little prey here. Please go away, please go away, go away, go away. Alright, can't afford you to be there. There it goes. Okay. There's a really easy way for me to win tic-tac-toe. Yeah. Alright, there we go. This is actually a really, really nice game. I like it. Alright, we're at night 4. I'm probably gonna save night 4 for a video. I was recording this whole time, so...